A lot of people probably recognize me as a performer, a musician. I'm more confident as a creator. I feel like that's the realest, purest, most authentic form of myself.